You all move off smartly and quickly with all your gear. You are all in full battle dress and carrying all your gear as well as your rifle and bayonet. You clear the first apartment. You quickly led your men up the stairs to the first apartment building and clear it quick. You are all moving fast when a new sound is heard, the sound of anti-aircraft guns opening fire. You say quietly, "Get ready to ambush." Your squad freezes as you all lay hidden behind the corner of the wall. Looking down a small side street, a group of German soldiers can be seen moving towards your position at a street crossing. You signal to your men to ready. You say fire at will. You all open fire with your rifles, small arms and heavy machine guns. The crossing clears as the Germans take cover and return fire. You see one man slip and fall as he tries to move quickly to cover. You throw a grenade. You pull the pin of a grenade and wait for the moment. You throw it at the group in the street. Some of your men follow up with small arms fire, but most of your squad uses their heavy weapons. You count in to fire your Thompson. You fire your Thompson as you note that one man is still trying to move across the street. The blast kills him and the street is now clear. You note that the rendezvous is only 50 meters away and your squad is ready to move. You move to the rendezvous. You arrive at the rendezvous and take a deep breath. Your squad is already there sitting around the room with some other men. You introduce all of them and are welcomed in a friendly manner. The rest of your squad, then the unit commander, arrives after 10 minutes. You have your orders: flank the enemy and sabotage the nearby fuel and vehicle depot areas and the armory. Your squad leader hands you all new weapons with silencers fitted and you prepare to move. You move quietly down the street and keep a lookout for the enemy. It is only a matter of minutes before you find them. Two tanks and a half dozen cars armed with anti-personnel machine guns and satellite-based anti-aircraft guns. They have taken up position on top. You stealthily place and arm the C4 charges. You work quickly to place the C4 under the tracks and pack it hard. You work for a few minutes, then stop and give the charge a test. You find that it is firm enough to act as a regular explosive if the power is turned on. You give the charge one more liberal coat of the explosive and triple check your work. The squad leader comes over all ready to go. He asks. You say, "Yes, sir." "Then let's do it. Remember, no heroics and no noise unless you have no choice." You move into the street and take up your position just behind a low wall. You say, "Yes, sir," detonating now. You press the button on the remote and the C4 goes up, blowing all the tanks and trucks with it. It is small enough that the explosion is not felt, but the fires start immediately, the flames quickly rising up the side of the adjacent building.